We'll see what happens.
Let's go. Woo! I can feel it.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Adventures and Learning. And today we're going to be doing elephant toothpaste.
Elephant toothpaste. So what do we need, Corbin?
We need food coloring, a bit green.
Food coloring, okay.
We need a flask.
Okay.
And a beaker. If you don't have a flask and a beaker, you just need 2 cups.
Okay.
Warm water.
Yep.
A funnel.
A funnel.
A half a cup.
Half a cup.
Soap.
Yep, we got Dawn dish soap there.
And hydrogen peroxide.
Hydrogen peroxide. And then what's that yellow packet there I see? I see a yellow packet in front of the Dawn dish soap. What is that?
It's dry yeast.
Yes, can you hold it up so we can get a closer look?
Yeah, and this is the kind we're using.
Yeah, we're using the dry active yeast. And we'll have that in the description box so you can see where to get it. All right, let's get started. 1/2 cup of hydrogen peroxide into the flask. So we're using our funnel there. Yeah, it's okay. If you drop some, it's okay. Excellent job.
Woo. I didn't drop any.
Yeah, it's okay. Good job. All right, let's go to the next step. All right, now Corbin is going to pour 5 drops of food coloring into the flask. And he chose what color today?
Green.
And you can shake the flask around just a little bit, just to mix it just a little bit. Good job. All right, let's go to the next step.
It looks like a science. Like, it looks like a science jar. They usually do have like this.
Yeah.
Like a science chemical.
Yeah. Corbin is going to squirt 1 squirt of the dish soap into the flask.
Squirt.
All right, you put 1 squirt in there?
Wait, yeah, I did. I'm not doing that. Okay.
Now. All right, now just shake it around a little bit.
Wait, it's not mixing. It's still mixing. Green.
All right, it's okay. All right, now we're going to go to the next step.
Still green and bubbling.
All right, so in this beaker here, there is 15 milliliters of warm water,
and yeah, beside it, put in there.
Yeah, and beside it is the packet of dry yeast that we showed you earlier. So Corbin is gonna put the packet into the water, and he's gonna
the whole thing.
Yep, the whole thing, and he is going to mix it with a spoon.
Yeah, not all of it will dissolve.
Yep, not all of it. Yeah, let's see. I don't think all of it will dissolve. So just stir it very slowly.
I dropped 2. I dropped 3. Sorry.
Yeah, hold the cup and stir it. Stir, stir, stir. And we'll get a closer look here.
We'll stir it fast.
Then we're going to move to the next step. All right, so you can kind of see it looks kind of, I don't know, it's not liquidy. We don't want it too liquidy. So I'm just going to pour a little bit more water in here. And then Corbin's going to stir it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, go ahead and stir that. Mm-hmm. We just want some liquid in there. It's kind of thick in there. So Corbin's gonna stir.
Slowly.
Yep, stir, stir, stir.
It looks liquidy, very liquid.
Okay. Okay, yeah, that's kind of the consistency. Keep stirring.
Stir fast, 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 fast. There's nothing. Some of the dry yeast dissolved.
All right, so I'm gonna show you how our water and the dry active yeast looks, kind of looks like that. Still,
yeah,
like that.
And the flask
so now,
looks like this.
So now Corbin is gonna pour that solution into the hydrogen peroxide solution and we'll see what happens.
Let's go.
Woo! Explosion. Very cool.
I want to do it again.
Look at that. Let's get a closer look. Whoa, it's kind of foamy. That is so cool.
Oh.
And it keeps going like a monster.
Yeah, it looks like a monster.
Yeah, we had the newspaper there just to kind of protect the table there. All right. Did you like that, Corbin?
Yes. And look, it's roaming out from the
Yes. Going.
See you in the next video. Bye.